as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen it. Roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high, and these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well now they can't wait for it to begin. And beginning with... And the shot! Got it this time! The assistant referee had his flag raised for offside. Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now. Shaqiri. Nice touch. Shaqiri delivers.
It's in. There is the
breakthrough. Broken. It's 1-0. Still a fragile lead though. They can't afford to sit on this. That's Roberto Firmino. And he's on his way! He's been bundled over. That is a foul. Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously he's not going to allow that either, is he? Look long this time. It's got through and... Referee has given a corner. The referee's pulled play back and has looked at the original offence. Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Firmino hits that long. Mane. And he's onside. Gets wrestled off the ball. Anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Milner, Koscielny, Granit Xhaka, Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Surely, Wolverhampton goes back. He's in! Looking to shoot! Wolverhampton are rushing for now. Oh, he's really drilled it. Chooses to go back. Nearing. That is good defending. It's been repelled. The first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close fought half of football. The number still had its moment, but ultimately produced just one goal. I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job. Leading 1-0 at the break. The game has already resumed here. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side. And he's put it away! They scored! The second half sparks straight into life! Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Liverpool grab the equaliser and we're all square. Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash and it's above all expectations for me. And it's Shaqiri, Koscielny,
Van Dijk,
Lovren. Well, goals change games, and now that parity has been restored early in this half too, this game could take off in a direction they weren't expecting, and the next phase of play requires a stronger rearguard action from the net. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Gorgeous control there.
And Coutinho!
Really well-taken goal. And they're back in front. He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at. Yeah, and I think we may have had too many defenders ball watching then because they just lost sight of the real danger. So we have a breakthrough. Keita. Get it forward quickly. Played into space out wide. Going through. Aimed it towards the centre. Timely intervention. Liverpool showing a little more urgency now. And to be honest, Peter, this is what's required. Firmino! Felt very well to get to that. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Liverpool with another corner. Milner goes looking. Zaha. Left-hand side now to profit from it. Alaba. Now it's Shaqiri. Goes back. Shoot! Should have put that one away. Shaqiri really did let
they could have wrapped it all up.
Firmino plays a clever pass.
Liverpool need to give us everything they have, kitchen sink included. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And Shaqiri.
Oh, well intercepted.
Really alert the danger.